Want a taste?
Don't you have better things to do than the radar fridge?
I was about to leave this place altogether, but I had an unexpected snag. Now I need to distract myself with something. Hello, something. Maybe it's cause I got a little bit older. I just want to be alone.
I'd rather sit at home alone and in the dark than to hang out with you.
We can just hold each other. Please. Hello, Daniel.
What are you doing here?
I like you. I miss you, Daniel. What's going on? Why am I at the beach?
You fell off the pier. It's okay, I got you.
Who are you?
Hi.
Hello.
She barely even looked at me. What did you think we were?
What did you think we were?
I have no freaking clue.
I'm sorry, Detective Espinosa. Dan.
You don't just pretend like it never happened.
Well, I found it attractive.
Hey, hi. Yeah. Now my finest moment.
You're pretty. How do you know Daddy?
So there.
Losing Charlotte screwed him up really bad.
I miss you so much. I'm trying. At least you're trying, right? And the good news is I'm pretty sure this means we're near heaven, just like Hugo said. But the bad news is I don't think we're gonna join us. I'm terrified, Charlotte. I need guidance. I need a sign. I need something. Help me.
At least we both know he's in a better place now, right?
I went to see Dan in heaven.
Let me guess. Swimming in a vat of chocolate pudding.